I also have two questions.
Sure.
Gail, your team has done so well here. First, your teammates, Simon was on the pole yesterday, and now you are on the pole today. Is there something that your team has found, maybe in the street court setup, that you are both doing so well?
Well, what I can say about our team is that it's amazing. This is for sure, because seriously, we're learning every session, every lap, and we're analyzing everything as hard as we can, you know, to be where we are at this moment. And I think the fact that we all work together and we all have one point, you know, to put the team as high as possible, it all, you know, basically puts us in the situation that, again, we need to work together, and that's what we're doing, and that's why we're up there. I think the team is just doing an amazing job, and we're progressing seriously, I think, every weekend. And I'm pretty sure we're going to continue in the same direction.
Now, my second question has to do with race strategy, because yesterday it seemed after the wet tires, everybody changed to the red tires, and they might have actually hit it twice in one. Sets of reds, so you have one set for today, and that's it, I think. Now, what do you think the drivers will prefer? Like, how far will those red tires go before they start to wear out?
Well, unfortunately, I couldn't experience so much, so long drive on the red tires yesterday. Sir?
You have two sets of reds for today?
I believe so, but I need to check it, because again I had this accident yesterday, so yeah, I think the strategy is going to be a little bit different today, you know. I think it's going to be quite interesting race, because different people are going to use different strategy. As yesterday, you know, with all these conditions, I think it was not a completely clear read of what the tire is going to do on the good conditions. So I think the most of the field gonna decide some part of the strategy just during the race, you know, when they're gonna see if stars are coming off or not.
Ron.
It's been quite a weekend so far for rookies like yourself, and Carlos winning yesterday. Is there anything you can point to as to why you guys as a group have never seen this track before and been able to perform so well so far this weekend?
Well, it's hard to explain. I mean, with Carlos yesterday, it was such an interesting race, I would say, for all of us. And, you know, Carlos just managed to stay out of trouble, I would say. And plus, the strategy in the situation helped him a lot, and he didn't do mistakes, and here you go, you know. Not every time you win the race is only by the speed or, you know, something. Also, sometimes you need a little bit of luck, and Carlos had this luck yesterday, and he did a great job, and, you know, what can you say? We see today, it's a different day, but I'm happy to qualify on the front row with, you know, with normal conditions, which I think purely shows our